and then of course on the podium. I love the look of these two, a couple that continue to improve. Fantastic attitude and approach. Go into this original dance in sixth place. They've got a Spanish flamenco for us. This is, of course, Nathalie Pechalat and Fabian Bourzat from France. Superb setup. Taking just the finesse they have and the presentation. Here's a prop. You saw it at the Europeans. Adds so much to this routine. Lovely. Into the spin, different positions in it. Sensational. Well, that was special, and they keep it going right to the very end. Loved every second of that. Smooth, sophisticated, and stylish. Just brilliant. That's Nathalie Pechalat and Fabian Bourzat at their best. I think it's improved since the Europeans.
It's absolutely spellbinding routine from start to finish. His presentation is superb. From the first moment he steps onto the ice, you forget that what the elements should be within the routine. You forget this is an original dance and it's part of a competition. It's pure entertainment done with wonderful skating. They use the prop, difficult lifts, difficult spins. They're using the offbeat as well as the onbeat. The straight line step sequence, circular step sequence, very difficult in the holds, but his, the way he stands, the way he portrays the Spanish dancer, she does it so well. But for me, when a couple really works, I end up start to watch the man, and he has presence out there. That was superb.
Yes, it really was, and they train in Lyon with Muriel Zazoui, and rumour has it they're not too happy down there, looking for somewhere else to train. They spent 3 weeks last year working with Alexander Zulin, really enjoyed that, so perhaps that's where they're destined to go. But you've got to say that Muriel's done a great job with them, because they've got better and better every year. Their fifth World Championships, 4 years ago they were 20th. 12th last year, 6th at the moment, and you've got to feel that that performance is at least going to keep them there.
Look at that precision on
your hands.
Look at just the fingers, feet, the tiniest bit out in the second one, but gosh. And the lift before, we saw the one arm lift, but he stood on the one foot, making it more difficult with a change of position in it. The use of the prop, not there at the start, and then it comes into play. It's a dangerous thing to have, because if it gets in the way, or she drops it, or it falls off the costume early on, look at the detail. Love it. Love it, just love it. Every minute.
Brilliant, well done guys. Romain Huguenot and Muriel Zazoui sat alongside, so that's got to be in the lead. There's no doubt about that. And by some way, and look at those marks, 32.72. That's really, really good. They're going to get 60. The segment score, 60.67. So that will give them a total of 95.49. So virtually 7 points the gap between the Italians and the French now. A new season's best for them. And it's